Hello, I am Marc Perel, Solution Application Manager at Adisseo. I have 25 years experience in feed and premix technology. Possible systems are of different types: weighing scales or flow meter, which can be mechanical, mass or electromagnetic. The scales apply the same principle to solid and liquid methionine forms, except for emptying. General dosing accuracy with this equipment can be achieved around plus or minus 1% error tolerance compared to the set point for these applicators. As an example, at 2 kg per ton, the error is about plus or minus 20 grams. Another option to dose liquid OH methionine is by flow metering. These systems have the advantage of working without a pressure drop and require low maintenance. The precision of the dosing system is commonly 0.5%. As an example, at 2 kg per ton, a dosing error is plus or minus 10 grams. Metrology needs to be performed for all systems to ensure continuous performance. Dosing performance totally depends on each specific case for both powder and liquid additives. We can share a concrete example of the dosage report of liquid versus powder additive in a European feed mill. With both methionine sources, the quantity dosed on average matched the target. However, the variability is different for each form. On 6,000 dosage of liquid methionine, only 0.5% dosages are out of the acceptance range of 95 to 105%. On the other hand, on around 300 manual dosages on a scale of powder methionine, 13% of dosages are out of the same specifications. Automatic dosing of liquid methionine allows excellent accuracy, at least equivalent or even better to manually dosing powder, where worker scale is variable.